The thing about the alto is I bite too hard on it. I find that and I don't bite on any of the other instruments. I don't bite on the baritone or the bass clarinet or the soprano, but on the alto I tend to bite on it. And that's probably because I don't play the alto very much, and I bite on it, you know, because I feel flat or whatever, I feel sharp or flat or whatever. But, you know, when my teaching method is, I play with the lower part of my face, and I try and get my students to do the same thing, to play with the lower part of the face and use the bottom jaw. Because, you know, you use the bottom jaw for chewing food and stuff, so the bottom part of your face is a lot stronger than the upper part of your face. And I find I get better results that way.